Chizoba, Ekadigwe. Chinese ball went in the circle, and the Flyers handle the tip. It's going to be very difficult for this Flyers team to handle the pressure from Seton Hall as they have guard laden. Harris pulls up for game speed and the way things go, and our teammates just always remind her to say, hey, calm down, slow down, and the game distance.
She hits 7 threes at West Virginia. She hits 6 threes, 6 for 12 against DePaul. And Seton Hall's been able to move the basketball at will. Providence has not dictated defensively where the Pirates can go. Harris, the J ends at...
Tied at 4, 14 minutes to play here in the first. And they find Lex Harris, who connects. Another turnover here for Creighton. six different lead changes back and forth here between these two teams. Both hungry to get their second win here in conference play. Both have been close. The look for Lex Harris. Down to Lex Harris. A little bit of a body, doesn't matter. She must. A look for Shanice Baldwin. Here's a second chance look there for the front.
She has played a solid game on the offensive end.
Look out, Creighton starting to heat up here from back there. 2 of 4 from three for this half. The turnaround for Harris. Talk about heat.
Yeah. the score. Well, she scooped under 42. And if you're just watching an FGC women's game for the first time, Hoff scores more points below the belt, wear them down, and they have only 9 healthy players for the game. Rule with it. Foul line jumper, nice shot.
Field 9 for 11.
Well, they've been attacking the rim so successfully. You figure that should lead to some open threes down the road. In the half court. Nice strong move using glass. Just 2 threes in the first half for FGCU. This is the team that is number 2 in the nation in three-pointers made at over 11 a game. Down low, Alexis has 3s in the first 8 minutes of the second half. Shooting at a higher percentage, adding the outside shot, and just like that, they've gotten back in it. Now the mid-range.